What's up, guys? Hotshot05 here, and this is the beginning of a new series that I'll be doing on my channel that reflects the composition of players in the average daily lobby that you'll get put into while playing Modern Warfare 3 or any other game. I will be uploading a new lobby member every week. So with that being said, I introduce you to, there's always one of them, the lobby Noob. So here we have it, folks. The lobby noob in his natural habitat. Let's see how he interacts with his environment. He starts off with a nice little capture. I agree with that. Then he seems to be a little overwhelmed by the whole excitement of Modern Warfare 3, pulling out his noob tubes, his natural weapon. Let's see what he does from here. Runs out into the open. Like a retard, yes. That is a common characteristic of the noob. Always running around, thinking they can just kill anything and everything. Just running out into the open like a little deer. Kinda like what Bambi's dad had to encounter. I mean, not that smart, am I right? Or am I right? And he gets killed again. Wow, that's amazing how one person can die so many times. Let's see if he can redeem himself. He missed that guy, so he's looking in pretty bad shape right now. Oh, and he pulls it out again. Third time's the charm, anyone? Let's see. He can't even find anyone, he's so bad. And he tests his luck on the train again. And he survives this time. What great aim, folks, what great aim. Just look at that. Magnificent. Oh, there he goes, dying again. This guy's so good, contributing to the team. Oh, what's he up to now? Oh, nice. You hip. Yes, beautiful. Beautiful example. Knows how to hip fire. Oh, pulling out the noob tube, natural weapon again. Can he get a kill? And can't even hit anyone. It's a common, very common characteristic. Alright, he's whipping it out again. Let's see if... Oh, direct impact, folks! Look at that! He's quite bad. Not gonna lie. Sorry for that interruption. I had to get to some business, let's say. As you can see here, he is terrible, so he got to Dead Man's Hand and took out this poor sap. Wow, such a tragedy. And he's going long range, no scoping across the map. Let's see if he can pull it off. Oh, what a beautiful scope indeed. Look at that. Is that the shitty McShit scope? I think it is. It's getting shot at. He gets a kill, folks. He gets a kill. And look at his celebratory twirling. Yes, very, very manlike. Can rack together some more kills. Only 11 more to go. That's the thing about the noobs. They always set their hopes up high, so you gotta respect them for that, but you know they're never gonna get it. That's the sad part. That's, oh, 360 twirl, folks. Oh, he's running for cover. He's panicking. He gets overwhelmed by the sight of two people and a trophy system. Let's see if he can kill them now. And no, he can't. He still fails at using his noob tubes, his natural weapon. You would think he would be good at it, but apparently he is not. Jumping spider monkey man dies to him and his friend. He only gets an assist, but he reloads. And he gets a buzz kill. Let us see what he does from here on out. A terrible grenade throw. And he somehow survives it and sprays the heck out of that guy. He spots a lone wolf back in the back of the pack. Somehow his amigo comes up and he snags him. But he doesn't get the other. Let's see, I'm curious to what he does next. Oh, trying to kill the helicopter with noob tubes. Perfectly reasonable. Perfectly. And he goes again, except this time he hits it. Wow, I am amazed. That's, wow. And then tries going for the juggernaut. Terrible mistake. Oh, and he gets stuck. He gets stuck. And somehow wiggles his way out. Enemy UAV. I want to see how he reacts to this one. He's looking a little panic. As if running into this hall will help him. Oh, hiding from the airstrike. I hope. It's a smart move, smart move. Shows that he has a little bit of common sense. He's getting shot up by the helicopter. He's attempting to shoot it down. It's not working out well. Wow. Who would have thought? And he's still going at it. He's teabagging. He's fucking the ground. Wow. Horny little shit. Tries blending in with the armrest post shit thing there. Wow. That was a jumble of words. Falls into the hole. And tries spraying that guy from a long range. Clearly didn't work out for him. Pulling out the noob tube. Let's see how this turns out. And he snags a kill with a bouncing Betty? Wow, never seen someone so much luckier. He's pulling this guy out again. That's... Oh. He needs 10 more kills till he gets his payload. Make that 9, folks. He is coming close. He is coming close. No, he's not. I was lying. He's terrible. He's not getting that payload. Especially after that. Got a little flustered from seeing 10 people at once. And he pulls out his noob tube. And he snags a guy. Wow. And he's jizzing again. That's... This guy has some serious problems. It's going the same way. No, he can't. He definitely cannot get a kill. He keeps resorting to this noob tube. I don't know what goes through his thought process. And especially close range like that. I mean, come on. Common sense, you'd think. But... Oh, too late right there. Too late. Let's see what he does next. He's going close quarter. Oh, 360 again? And he can't. He is not Grizz. What does he think he's doing? Ooh. He sees the guys over there. Let's see if he can pick one off. No, he cannot. What is he thinking? I sometimes question the thought process of these guys. He gets a rescuer kill. I'll give him that. I'll give him that. Going to his close quarters noob tube technique again. Does not seem to be working out. Wow. Who would have thought noob tubes don't work close quarters? Apparently the noob would. Even long quarters they don't work out for him. Wow. So he's going to resort to the old faithful. The Hail Mary of football. And he is raging because he did not get the kill. I'm not surprised, to tell you the truth. He's come into contact with another guy. Let's see. Oh, it's Raging Spider Monkey again. Wow. But this time Spider Monkey does prevail. Let's see. He's pulling out the noob tubes. Can he get another lucky kill? No, he cannot. Wow. That's kind of sad. He's blocking the doorway. That's... And he decides to pull out a grenade when he sees an opponent. Beautiful. Beautiful thought process. And he dies again. Is that like 10 in a row? I believe so. His KDR is one for the record books. He's taking a beating. That man said it best. Let's see how. Oh shit. He must have forgot. This is Modern Warfare 3, not Modern Warfare 2. Noobtubes suck penis. Wow, and a hit marker. And he gets a double kill. Wow, and he's teabagging again, and jizzing, and spraying. He is quite an excited little fellow. He's still celebrating. It's like New Year's Eve for him. It's Christmas, and wow, that's quite depressing. He's questioning life right now. What's going on? Is his thought? I don't know. Wow. There's that sound again. That stealth bomber. He takes cover. He's warning his friend. He's warning his friend. And his friend dies. So all that kid ever had was just one friend. And now he's dead on the floor. So he teabags him. Wow. He's still horny. He's so depressed his screen goes black. He was enraged and gets a double kill payback. Wow. Shows what true friendship they had. And he tried job chatting, but not even that can save him. He's still terrible at noob tubing. You'd think you would learn. But there we have it. That is the gameplay of a noob. It's quite pathetic. But hey. Whatever floats your boat. That's why they're always good to have in a game, so then you can just own them like that. Oh look, 16 and 26. Beautiful, beautiful score. That is a... Wow, I'm just speechless. What's up guys? Sorry you had to sit through that terrible accent. To tell you the truth, I don't even know what kind of accent that was. Like, I was gonna try a Russian accent, but then I realized I'm not like FPS Russia and have a sexy Russian accent, so it didn't turn out so well for me. But yeah, so that's how that series is gonna work. Basically, I'm gonna do that every week until I run out of people to stereotype. But if you guys would like to see a certain type of player or person stereotyped and featured in the series, then comment below and let me know. I'll try and do my best to portray. sorry about that. I'll try and do my best to portray them, but as you can see from the video, it was terrible. So, yeah, might not be the best, but also give us a thumbs up if you liked it. Let me know in the comments below, too, how you liked it. It took me forever to render it and figure out all the effects and whatnot. Also, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Like, I interact with all my subscribers, whether it's replying to them in comments or even playing Modern Warfare 3 with them. And this is my dream. Like, it feels amazing to actually be doing this and putting hours into this and having fun and all this stuff. But just show me some love and subscribe. Also, a big shout out to RavenDesign for making that intro I had. Go check out his channel in the description below. He has tons of templates like that, and he lets people use them for free. So go check him out. Well, that's pretty much it for now. Sorry for talking on and on, but had to get all that out there. Subscribe and stay tuned for more videos.